bring it up to you.
The lake spot the cat, or should I say the lake spot the cats, spots the cats, since there were three of them, there was, you know, they're all cat, they're all long gone. No. They're doing much better than me. They're in a far better place. I doubt they're still around. I mean, I didn't know them personally, but I will say that they were three of the worst actors I ever met. Seriously. When we would open a script and see Spot, our stomachs would turn over because we knew it was going to be a long day.
Kissing bits all over the place.
They would have Spot doing things in the script that a cat, even a trained cat, does not want to do.
Jump up on the desk and sit there on his pad.
Until this line, and then jump off. I've said it a million times.
One time, they jumped on somebody one time?
Yeah. Clawed somebody. That was there was a cat called Monster, one of the three. I can't remember the other two's name, but I do remember Monster. But they only one time wrote a piece of direction that Spot was able to do on the first take. And it said, Data feeds Spot tuna in a can. Went right to it. First day. Otherwise, long day.
Yes.